The human body is an incredible feat of evolutionary achievement. But just how much does this complex machine do every minute? That's what we'll explore today, in this episode of the Infographics Show, what will happen inside your body in the next 60 seconds. In the next 60 seconds, you will inhale approximately 16 times, drawing 7 to 8 liters of air into your lungs and exhaling it again. Your lungs will move 0.4 liters of oxygen from that air into your blood, where it will help create 120 million new red blood cells, and as you exhale, you will release 0.006 liters of global warming carbon dioxide. Your blood will be pumped about 69 times by the heart, and 1.2 liters of your blood will pass through your kidneys. All that beating of the heart muscles will generate 1.33 watts of electricity, and together with the rest of your body, you will produce a total of 100 watts of electricity. Some of that electric energy will be used by the brain, which will help you generate about 50 unique thoughts. Along with those thoughts, your brain will also process 600 million bits of visual information via your eyes, generating 86 billion electrical signals being passed between neurons. Your body will shed between 30,000 and 50,000 skin cells, and over the course of your lifetime, you'll have shed about 105 pounds total of dead skin. With about 100,000 strands of hair on your head, your hair will also grow about 0.02 millimeters. You'll also blink 15 to 20 times, meaning that of all the time you spent awake in life, 10% of it will be with your eyes closed. In your mouth, you'll make 0.03 ounces of saliva. Every cell in your body, worn out from all that work, will suffer thousands of small errors to its DNA, which will mostly be corrected, keeping you cancer-free.